Attention. Attention. We're looking for the chick with big boobs.
Yeah, we are ready to do you now.
Whoa, check it out, Beavis. In olden times, that's how dudes got chicks to use their hands on them.
Yeah.
And dads are, like, old. So all we need to do is, like, find a chick with a dad and then, like, ask for his daughter's hand.
Yeah.
This is gonna be cool.
Young love.
This is gonna be cool. Good day, sir. May I have your daughter's hand now?
Yeah, me too.
Okay, look, I didn't want to hurt your feelings, but it's just not going to happen. I was just trying to be polite, okay? I don't think my daughter would date either of you, let alone marry you, okay?
Who said anything about marriage or dating? Dumbass.
Yeah, really. Give me her hand, right now. I don't even care which one she uses.
What are you babbling about?
Sir, we are proper gentlemen, and we wish for your daughter to use her hand upon us. We have asked you for her hand in the manner of proper gentlemen.
Yeah, so you have to now. That's the rules.
You want my daughter, my sweet little angel, to perform... You sick little back! I will kill you!
Can I have her hand now?
Yeah, because she just choked my chicken. Ow!
Hey, buddy. I don't know where you moved here from, but in this neighborhood, a man keeps his hands to himself.
Yeah, why don't you mind your own... damn business.
I said keep your hands to yourself.
Whoa.
Get up. Hey.
Cool.
Damn it. I'm going to teach you to keep your hands to yourself.
Keep your hands to yourself. Keep your hands to yourself. Huh. Like all this time, I've tried all these things. And I've waited and I forgot that I have my own hand.
Get off my property now.
My own hand.
Oh, yeah. The answer was always with us.
Oh, God.